presence. Somebody shout a big hallelujah. Now shout a bigger hallelujah. You know, in those days, and still even now, there was a demon called Molech. Has anybody heard of Molech? Okay, good. Then there was Baal in the Bible days. And the Bible tells us that people were taking their children as offerings to these demons, joyfully, to serve these demons. God doesn't ask us for much. God doesn't, he asks for the fruit of our lips. He asks for the fruit of our lips. When an idolater takes his only child to an idol and kills that child in honor of that idol, do you know that when we come to the presence of God to honor him and to praise him, what we are doing is more than what they have done? Amen. We cannot serve God if we are not ready to really honor him. Amen. I want us to take this time out. We want to raise, we want to establish an altar of praise today. An altar that we're going to build. And when we say build, it means that it's something we're going to do consistently. It's something we have to do. We're going to take our time. We're going to build on it. And we're going to get to understand it better as we go along. But God is worthy to be praised. I want to read one or two scriptures. Hallelujah. I want to read 1 Chronicles chapter 16 from verse 8 to 13. Give thanks unto the Lord, call upon his name, make known his deeds amongst the people. See, I want you to think, this is what God wants. This is what God wants. Sing unto him. You know, when you come to sing, say to yourself, this is what God wants. This is what pleases God. In fact, in the book of Revelations, the Bible talks of the songs of Moses. How many of us has heard about that? Songs of Moses, Revelations 15. And the Bible says, and they sing the songs of Moses, the servant of God. That is in heaven, no? Revelations 15. And they sing the songs of Moses, the servant of God, and the song of the Lamb. So the songs of Moses are the songs of the Lamb. And what was Moses singing? Moses was singing powerful songs. Who is like unto thee, O God? That means it was recorded in heaven. There are things that we do in with the fruit of our lips that heaven comes to record. Heaven takes note of it. Moses sang those songs a long time. If you read, we don't have time for that, but Exodus chapter 15, from 1 to 19, you will see the praises of Moses to God. He was just celebrating God. He was just honoring God. And that's why it's called a sacrifice of praise. They danced, they sang, they celebrated him. And every time you are doing it, I want you to picture an idolater who is going to kill his only child. And I want you to know that when we come to praise God, what we are doing is higher than what they are doing. It is higher in the realm of the spirit. Our ranking is higher. Hallelujah. It's not something we toy with. Praise God. It's not something we play with. So we're going to start off this evening. We're going to continue. And we're going to take the next few hours to honor God, to praise God, to celebrate him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands to him. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Lift up your hands to him. If you have your instrument of praise, lift it up. Je vais les bosser, Shake your instruments. Celebrate him today. Praise him today. No man can do the end of your grace.
We live.
to say, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. The women higher, higher, higher. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Come on, Jesus, Jesus. Sisters, hold on. Jesus, brothers, Jesus. Hey. Jesus, hey.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Yesterday, I was praying So I said, Lord, I want to see 10 things, great things. I want to see the great 10 great things you did in the Old Testament. Because you have never changed. You are still the same. So one by one, we began to go through certain things. You know, one of the things I read, he said, in Exodus 14 and verse 30, he says, thus says the Lord, thus the Lord saved Israel that day from the hand of the Egyptians. And Israel saw the Egyptians dead in the seashore. When Israel saw the great power which the Lord had used against the Egyptians, the people feared the Lord and they believed him. Listen, God is going to show us his power. Amen. As we caught him, as we seek him. The Bible says that God showed forth his power. How? He destroyed the whole army of Egypt. You have to understand what this meant. Egypt was superpower of the whole world. Nobody could, 430 years they were in captivity. I don't know what you think your captivity is today. I don't know what you think our captivity is. Even in this nation, the God we serve is a God of all power. The God we serve is a superpower. And today, I want us to crown him supreme, supreme superpower. He's the supreme, yeah, supreme superpower, supreme power, supreme superpower. You are the supreme superpower. You drown the armies of Egypt in the seas. Supreme. Nobody can match him. Nobody can stand him.
Oh, Yeah. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Keep saying it. He said, as many that call upon the name of Jesus, they shall be saved. Jesus, 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 Jesus.
to God. Say, Lord, I bring myself before you today. I come before your throne of grace. Before the throne of grace, say, here I am, before your throne, before your mighty throne. I've come before you Lord. I've come to bless you. I've come to thank you. I've come to praise you. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
We are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
Oh, we are saying thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, my Lord.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Jehovah.
Thank you, my Lord.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Jesus.
Unchangeable.
Come down, oh Lord, and manifest your power. Oh, Hallelujah
is our heavenly.
Hallelujah
is our heavenly.
Hallelujah
is our heavenly.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Wave your hands in the air, church.
Hallelujah.
Wave those hands.
Is our heavenly.
Wave those hands. Wave your hands.
Singing, and I feel that some people should just begin to pray in the Holy Ghost while the others are singing. I feel some should just begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. So I want some of you to just begin to pray in the Holy Ghost. Just pray in the Holy Ghost. Shake la bara 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 ya baga 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 baga. Re te 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 te. Pray the Holy Ghost while others are singing.
The Lord reigns and let the earth tremble.
He reigns and let the earth tremble.
The Lord reigns and let the earth tremble.
He reigns and let the earth tremble.
My God reigns and let the earth tremble.
He reigns and let the earth tremble.
My God reigns and let the earth tremble.
He reigns and let the earth tremble.
Let me tremble.
My God, let me tremble.
push something out in the spirit. This morning, push something out. Something of God.